So the question of love is really an extraordinary thing, because a mind that's frightened obviously cannot love. A mind that is self-concerned with its own ambitions, greeds, fears, guilt, suffering, has no capacity to love. A mind that is divided in itself, that lives in fragments, obviously cannot love. A mind that lives in division. Of all, division implies sorrow. That is the root cause of sorrow, division. Between you and me, between me and they, or we and they.